What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite girl, Imani Jelena, and I'm here with another video. Don't forget to thumbs up this video and also subscribe to the channel if you are interested, which, as most of you should know, I also am a mentor, so I get a lot of questions, and one of the questions that I get often is, do you really think I should start a hair company because this industry seems super oversaturated? That is 110% true. This hair industry is very oversaturated. This is a $800 billion industry. So my answer that I would reciprocate or give to one of my clients when they do ask me these questions is absolutely. There's room for everyone in this particular industry to make money. You can make money. It's just all about how you market and all about how you promote your particular product. And the thing about this particular industry, you have to bring uniqueness to your company. There are hair companies being born every single day, as well as there are hair companies failing every single day. But it's up to you to be able to differentiate from your clients and your customers the difference that your particular company could bring opposed to the next one. So really quickly, before I jump into this video, I do want to throw out there that I am currently having a sale on all of my webinars, the How to Start a Hair Company 1.0, 2.0, 3.0. The 3.0 comes with 20 vendors, web design webinar. Every webinar that I have created right now is only $18 because I do want to help all of you guys. And those of you who know me know my webinars do get pretty expensive, but right now they all, every last one of them is on sale for $18. So head over to ImaniJelena.co if you're interested in purchasing one of those webinars, in case you want to learn how to design your own website, in case you want to learn about the legal obligations of owning a website, the developmental process of owning a website, inventory, everything you can name when it comes to starting a hair company or even sales or boosting your sales. You can utilize one of those webinars and actually get to the root of the problem within your particular hair company. So, like I said, head over to ImaniJelena.co and purchase one of those if wanted. Like I said, they are on sale for $18 right now because, like I said, I want to help as many of you guys as possible and also let you guys save a coin while doing so. But to answer you guys' questions, is this particular industry oversaturated? It is, but it isn't, and you can still make money. You just have to know how to do it. So one thing I strongly recommend, or a little tip that I'm going to give you guys, is utilize your social media accounts to the best of your abilities. Jump on Instagram, upload at least 2 to 3 times on Instagram, create a blueprint for all the things that you want to successfully achieve or successfully execute throughout the week on Instagram, as far as like uploading your posts, getting on your story, all that good stuff. Utilize your social media accounts because that's how you're able to connect with the rest of the world. Something else and another tip that I do want to give you guys is make sure that you're using quality images or high resolution images when you're posting on your social media sites. And make sure, another big one is, make sure you're engaging with the people who are there. So show up for the people who show up for you. If you only have 100 followers, show up for them, respond back to their comments, reach out to them, jump in their DMs, ask them, you know, questions. Put questions in your post so that they can then answer some of the questions that they have. And they can then respond to you via post. So if you put a post up like, which hairstyle looks the best, 1, 2, 3, or 4, they'll be able to respond. You need to get active with the people who are active with you. And don't forget that. Show up for the people who show up for you. Don't always focus on getting new people. But I hope this video was super helpful for you guys. I love each and every one of you. I will see you in my next video. And yeah, I hope you guys had an amazing hot girl summer. And now it's time to get back to business, okay? I love you guys, and I'll see you later. Bye.